reason why Michael and I decided to do this show was we've had lots of people approach us on this type of thing. And we never really wanted to do one. First of all, we didn't ever want to put anybody in danger. But also, it was always about people with real physical prowess, and that didn't really appeal to us. Here, we have regular people doing extraordinary things, and it's a roller coaster of a ride watching. It's a lot of fun. The atmosphere is very celebratory, which is really exciting. These contestants are extraordinary, and they've gone through hell and high water, and so it's really about celebrating them.
The reason that I did this thing, well, I was sort of, I thought, oh, 007, I thought, finally. I mean, I should have realized they haven't got a new James Bond, so why would they be casting a villain? But I thought, this may be my big moment to play a Bond villain. I've always wanted to play a Bond villain.
I mean, he's the greatest. Brian Cox is on top of the world, and he actually would have made a great Bond, I have to say. He would have been a great Bond. But he can do anything, so he's the controller, and he's pulling all the strings, and it's a joy to be working with him.
It's pretty dramatic, actually, what they have to go through, and also it's an amazing kind of look at those locations and see them, you know, you see them in comparison with how they've been used in the past. So it's a very original idea, actually, and it works.
I think they'll really have fun watching the show, and I think they'll probably be envious of the contestants, and probably they might want to join up. If we do another one, they might want to join up and have a go, because it's a lot of fun. The adventure is very exciting.
Good God, it's been going on for well over 60 years. And, you know, Sean set the ball rolling brilliantly. I mean, my Bonds are Sean and Roger Moore. I love Roger Moore because Roger Moore was so witty. Bond got less witty as it went on, became quite serious. You know, I was in the Bourne films. So I think the Bourne films may have had an effect on the Bond. I'm not sure.
The locations are incredible. The way that it's all been shot is fantastic. But the heroism, the perseverance of these amazing people, the contestants, that's the high point.